And then I want to welcome all the regions who have been here by our humble, place, Platinum Bay, and for coming to have the joyous occasion with us. Here at our launch, I want to say thank you for being here, for giving up your time to be here. As you know, that PTO, which today, that name will end today. We will be called for data plan.
Uti chamber ministers of the PTO, hello, Kamale Apera Nanchan.
As everybody knows, all the people here at Platinum Bay, they know that PTO was operating for 24 years.
Jemba ungundesa PTO lena ibi operator for 24 years long.
But we had a problem. Our problem was we were too small. Whenever we go to long distance, when we get there, when we show our loading slips, the people all ask us, they pull their face back and ask us, where are you from? It was by then we were thinking, no man, this is wrong. Nobody knows about us. When we have to tell them, if you pass Iceman, you must look for the center. Because if you pass the center and you might get them, then you have misplaced. It was by then that we thought, no, now is the time. The time to expand. Yeah, there was a big debate and there was meetings. And by and large, we came to the conclusion that we had to affiliate with the Western Cape. And then it was a Mr. Bono that told us, listen guys, I spoke to Pedeta. And they are willing to accept us. My chairman, Mr. Mare, then got into talks with Pedeta. It was then that Pedeta sent a delegation to plant. It was by then that the delegates came to us here in Platinum Bay and they explained to us a few things. And there we thought, wait, let us agree on this. Yeah, we were invited to the long table, the regional table there in Kailicha, I
think.
That was in 2018. And there we go, there when we came there to sightsee, and we saw that the closeness and the brotherhood that was there, we thought, no, this is where we also want to be.
Yeah,
Because no one there is excluded on the long table. No one is excluded. When you sit at the long table there by my seat, you are one of the brothers. It was by then that they laid out the constitution to us, and we saw, now this is a strong constitution. But there was one thing that Mr. Spielman told me. Mr. Spielman, chairman at the long table, there's one thing that he told me. You must remember that we don't want to change you. He said, you are still going to make your own decisions. We are only standing behind you as a guideline, as a backbone. He said, this constitution was set up for us, but as the discretion of the association.
It
was by this point, it's a whole year now, that we've been attending the table. And it's by this that we are here today. So there's a few people I want to thank. I want to thank Mr. Spielman, Mr. Mbolana, Mr. Makiba. I want to thank them, and Chanda, I want to thank all of them for making this thing possible. And while attending the table, we saw and we were told that this is what we got on the table for you. Things that we never had, PTO never had things like that. It was put on the table for us. And you know, as PTO, we always were serving our communities. And we always had our communities at heart. And then they came with some other things that they told us, which benefits our community. Like for instance, we got our disaster fund that we got from Kodeta, our disaster fund, which we are part of now. And this disaster fund, it is while we are outside there and something happened to our vehicles. And should we have death in our vehicles on an accident or something like that, then the disaster fund, he pays each and every deceased, he gives 10,000 rand to bury your loved ones, to bring home your loved ones. There, where they went on a long distance, they bring that loved ones home so that you can bury them, and they give 10,000 rand. So we thought, this is something that we need. This is something that we never had. So I want to thank Kodeta for giving us all that opportunities. And they said even after the launch, there will be more to come, which we will reveal after you take on the name as Kodeta.
Yes,
That's why I want to thank Bodetta and all the regions for making this possible for PTO. Thank you very much.